vested interested for all the other competitors in the women's division is now Kaylee Ray maintains the advantage.
Ginny Plyer face first, cover to retain, kick out. We could be closing in on the biggest moment of the Fashionista's career. Can she be the one to end the record-breaking reign of Kaylee Ray? Ray ducks under. Oh! But Ginny just catches her, and again.
Glancing blow from the first one, the second one landed.
Super kick! Landed. Down goes Ginny, but down goes the champion.
Ray has focused on the left leg of the challenger.
Oh! Connects with a super kick. Hey, let's get it back in the ring. Piper might be rocked here.
Hey, Piper, he's broke you back in.
Oh, watch out.
Yes!
Oh. Let's get it back inside.
Tornado DDT lands flush.
Whoa. Sunset flip rolls up now to cover from the champion to retain kick out. And Nigel was in that match 2 months ago.
No, it was not. That was two.
Now the champion trying to fight back, and oh no!
Oh! Oh, wow!
Shades of Elias! Shades of Jeff Jarrett!
Oh, and Kaylee Ray! Oh my God! And now it's Niven, again thinking about the Michinoku driver. Oh, wait a minute, trying to get her up!
Oh, yes, she got it.
She got it! Gory bomb by Kaylee Ray! Official.
No disqualification. That's right, normally an official could disqualify an opponent for that, but no disqualifications in this match. The match continues.
Oh, and Kaylee Ray wipes out Storm. Off the top and the frog splash. Oh, and there's Ray. Super kick takes advantage. Kaylee Ray retains.
Tony Storm looking to go!
Knee right into the ribs.
Kaylee Ray, who knows Tony Storm so well.
Hey,
now draping her off the apron to the floor.
And Kaylee Ray trying to immobilize the arms of Tony Storm. This is a smart, albeit devious strategy.
Almost like an impromptu set of handcuffs.
No. Oh! No. Do not do this.